Hello friend, my name is Coach George. I am the founder of Dreamers Coach. I'm a life purpose coach. My heart goes out for dreamers. If you are a dreamer, by a dreamer I mean someone that has something in his heart he wants to achieve. You have a vision, you want to achieve the vision. Or you're constrained by situations around you. My heart goes out for you. And I remember when I was young, as a young boy, God was speaking to me to do certain things in my life. And I moved around looking for people to encourage me. I did not get anyone that could encourage me. I did not get anyone that understood me. And I was sounding esoteric until, with the help of God and with the help of mentors around me, I was able to come up with what I'm doing now. So my heart goes out for you. And I stand here to encourage you and to tell you that there is something inside of you that needs to come out. There's something inside of you that needs to be exposed. And I'm here to be your thinking partner. To think along with you. I'm here to be your partner in progress. To come up with those things that are inside of you. So you can dream out aloud. A whole lot of things are stored in our heart. The issues and the dreams God has put inside of you. But you need a coach that can help you bring up the appropriate questions that I call open-ended questions that will enable you to think and be descriptive in what you want so you can come up with he plans, and then he can make you accountable. It's very important that we plan our lives around the vision God has given to us. Because it's said that without vision, people perish. You will perish. You will not be constrained. Your energies, your resources will not be channeled to the things the Almighty God has given you. The provisions, remember. As the popular said that says, provision means pro, for, vision. So every resource God has put inside of you is meant for the vision. And if you don't know the vision, you cannot lay your hands on the vision and pursue it. You move around in a circle. So my heart goes out for dreamers. Those that are carrying dreams. Those that are carrying dreams in your heart. Big dreams, when they think about it, it becomes too large for them. Oh yes. It doesn't be longer than you for God to give you such a thing. You must need his help. And I am calling on you, and I'm telling you, and I'm encouraging you this year to go back and begin to lay your hands on the plow and begin to do those things that ask you to do. And begin to engage people that can help you. If you look below, you see our link. Our link is www.wisdomways1.com. When you go, you reach us and we'll help you. You reach us and we begin to plan out how we can do it. And as you do that, God will bless you. Thank you.